Hi, my name is Chris St. Hilaire. I'm currently at Durham College in a two-year program for fitness and health promotion. I'm studying under Dr. J for a co-op where we are learning about how to train athletes, massage clients, learning about the therapy that they offer. Right now we're here promoting an event that we're doing for Super Saturday. We're bringing in clients from all over in the community to undergo different events, exercises, to compete, have a lot of fun, get to know each other. There's free food, we're giving away prizes, and it's just one big day where we learn how to connect.
Saunders, and right now I'm currently studying fitness and health promotion at Durham College, and right now we are placed at the Health Institute looking just to widen our experience and get more information about the fitness industry. Today we'll be doing our fitness challenge where we'll be working with age groups 9 to 11, 11 to 14, and 15 to 17. With the younger kids we'll be doing some obstacle courses, and the older groups will be doing a variation of different fitness assessments and a little bit of bench press and deadlifts. We'll be working with the two age groups to assess their fitness levels.